blessed candle burning, lights her golden band, her beads and book of prayers are resting in her hand. He pulled a chair beside her to sit with her a while. She turns her feeble body close to give him one last smile. As he held her wedding finger, softly he did say, "I remember when you said I do. Seems like yesterday when you took my name that morning. My heart did overflow, and I still feel the way I did 60 years ago." With a damp white cloth he suits her, his soulmate, his best friend. Her suffering now is over, he knows this is the end. She said, "They're here to take me, it's time to say goodbye. One last breath, a gentle kiss, a tear falls from his eye." As he held her wedding finger, softly he did say, "I remember when you said I do. Seems like yesterday when you took my name that morning. My heart did overflow, and I still feel the way I did 60 years ago." As he held her wedding finger, softly he did say, "I remember when you said I'd do. Seems like yesterday when you took my name that morning. My heart did overflow, and I still feel the way I did 60 years ago. I still feel the way I did 60 years ago."